Getting the AutoIt Error Line 0 on Windows? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. AutoIt is a freeware basic-like scripting language designed for automating the Windows GUI and general scripting. However, some malware are known to use this name or the script to inject malware. So one has to be very careful. Some users have this issue that every time they start their computer, they receive an error message because of some corrupt data related to AutoIt. It could be because of files, registry values, and or folders associated with AutoIt. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. If there are files and folders associated with AutoIt present on your computer, then it is possible that you are getting this AutoIt error. In that case, you need to find and delete such AutoIt entries with the help of File Explorer. So open File Explorer, access C drive or where you have installed Windows and find and delete suspicious files like katra.exe, names.txt, svchost.com, sas.exe, ask.com.exe, exterminate.lt.exe. Drivers like grab.exe, xerox.exe, etc. You will find these files in different locations or folders such as program files, Windows, System, System32, and more. It will take some time, but this might help you fix the problem. Apart from that, also check if there are folders like cuhu, cidd underscore p and bycool1 present in the user profile, Windows and System folder. If yes, delete such malicious folders from your computer. After that, restart your computer and the problem should be gone now. Method 2. If there are suspicious string values like Windows Update, Autorun Remover.exe, Google Chrome, Unlocker Assistant, USB Scan.exe, NB Key Scan, APN Updater, Soundman are present in Registry Editor, then you need to delete those AutoIt string values. Before doing that, it is recommended to keep backup Windows Registry so that you can restore it later if something wrong happens. Once it is done, follow these steps. Type regedit in the search box of your Windows computer. Press Enter key to open Registry Editor. Access the following path. /.usr/.software/.microsoft/.windows/.current-version/.run. On the right-hand section, select all those suspicious entries. Right-click to open the context menu. Click on the Delete option. A confirmation box will open. Select the Yes button in that box. Restart your computer. Method 3. It is always good to have a good antivirus program installed on your computer and you should perform a system scan from time to time. If your antivirus is good, start a system scan to check for viruses and delete them. Otherwise, you can use some other antivirus program to fix this problem. Thankfully, there are a lot of good free antivirus tools available to use that you can try. Method 4. It might be possible that some AutoIt scripts are present in your computer that run automatically when Windows starts, because of which you face this problem every time. Therefore, you need to remove such AutoIt scripts from the Windows startup. Download and install the Microsoft Auto Runs for Windows. The link is given in the description of this video. Launch the tool to open its interface. Click on the Logon tab. In the Image Path column of the Logon tab, look for the references to a 3X and Google Chrome. If you find such references, select them. Press the Delete button. A confirmation box will pop up. Press the OK button in that box. If you're not able to find such entries, then switch to the Everything tab. Click on the search icon present on the top left part of its interface to find Google Chrome. Once you find that item, uncheck the checkbox selected for that entry. This will disable the registry entry related to that item. Finally, restart your computer and you should not see that AutoIT error anymore. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.